It is so much easier to point to someone being different than to see where commonalities are found. Or to see that different is okay. I like to think that though the common understanding of what it means to be different refers to the unusual or odd, I think it means to be true to yourself. To be bold in your choices. To make something uniquely your own.